Okay, let's start the population attribute. There is a relation between individual and population. Population is nothing but the group of the similar individual or having the same or different habitat. In the individual, birth and death is there, but in population there is a birth and death rate per unit time in a particular area, that is the rate. In individual, generally male and female is there, or both may be there, like in the earthworm. And in the population, sex ratio is there. Sex ratio we can find male on female on per 1000 population. The counting of the population is known as the demograph. Okay, density of population is determined by the area of the plant and number of individual. Suppose there is a one banyan tree, its area is very large, leaves and stem is very large, so it will cover more area. And there is a small species, these are the six herbs, six individual. It is taking the less area but having the more individual. So here density of large tree is more because its area is more. So number of individual plus area counts the density of the population. Population after 30 years is equal to initial population, and this is the birth, D death, E individual coming from other species, other area of the same species. Immigrant means individual going outside the country, that is the relation between the population and individual.